And welcome back to Castlevania Legacy of Darkness. This will be Chapter 3, as I'll call it, where I'll play as Carrie Fernandez. I like to think of this as Tarantino-esque storytelling. At least after Cornell's portion of the game. Meaning Reinhardt, Carrie, and Henry's stories take place concurrently or simultaneously. So that's the out of order, non-linear point I was trying to make. And I'll be doing Reinhardt next. It's Chapter 4. Speaking of Tarantino, don't ask me why, it's just a gut feeling. If they were to make a Castlevania movie, I think he could handle it. I mean, something as epic and non-linear at times as Castlevania could be. I don't know. And just the visual style, I can kind of see some similarities. Like with that, Django, and Glorious Bastards, like his Western style. I don't know. Just a gut feeling. Mainly for his storytelling ability. I'm sure it'll never happen, though, for anyone who hates that idea. So, you can rest easy. Okay. I have no idea what to say about Carrie. Because I don't think I ever played as her that much back in the day. I guess she shoots fireballs and energy balls. Damn, dude. I know it's nighttime, but chill. Wait, I'll be going back to it. Thank you. supposed to be some kind of secret around here. Invisible platform. Let's see if I can find it. Come on, Jared. Could be right here. Yep. I'll take that. Wow, if that hadn't broke my fall, I'd have probably died. What? I thought I had the key. Fuck. Probably over here. Yep, there it is. There we go. I really need a power up. This fireball's weak as shit. Power up. Shit. Die. Ugh. Wow. Hopefully not fuck this up. Oh shit, I'm out of hearts. Gems. Jewels or whatever. Shit. Got me. Gotta be honest, I'm not sure I'm feeling this. Our attack's kinda weak. Slow. I'll try my best though. Oh, you can charge. Okay. I have to remember that. And I'll be taking that same shortcut I did in ReZero. Shit. Zombies. I was expecting bomb skeletons. Get up there fast. Shit. Thank you. Fuck. Die. Let me think. Whew. Alright, so it's night time, so I guess we can start. Damn it. Whoa, shit. Come on. I probably won't be able to get any of that. Just can't kill him quick enough. shit. So this one doesn't close when the other one opens. Oh. Thank you. Oh. There we go. As far as I thought it would be. So did I do it already? Can't remember if the cutscene showed up. Yeah, I guess I already did it since I can. So all I need to do is get down there. I don't need to pick up any more special items. I'll have to look for them. Whoa. Shit. So quick. Wow, three at once. Stop instead of carry hard mode. Anyway. God damn. Give me time to. Alright, fuck that. Thank you. probably use my axes. God damn it. Alright, those were fun. Close fucking call. So I just gotta do that grave puzzle. Oh, I can't. Get up here. Oh, how did that happen? How did that happen? Oh well, I'm complaining. Oh, what the hell I did? There, I need to go. Thank you. Is that blood? That guy Vincent? Not sure. I need to go back there to the Rose Garden at a certain time of day. Which might be sometime in the middle of the night. Maybe dawn, I'm not sure. just before dawn. Time's at 6:40 a.m. Six is when the sun rises, so I'll probably need another sun card or moon card to You know what? I'll go look it up. And, cut this off here. And continue in the next one. See you in a bit.